On Erik Cantu, he is a 17-year-old who was shot by former officer James Brennan. On a GoFundMe page, his family posted Cantu returned to the hospital this weekend for complications with his stomach and digestive tract. He spent nearly 2 months in the hospital after the shooting in October when Brennan fired 10 rounds at Cantu. Just last week, a grand jury indicted Brennan with attempted murder and aggravated assault with a deadly weapon by a public servant.